Rob here with the Mint Chumps. We're at North Park, Dorr, Michigan. Apparently they have two parks here in Dorr. We're gonna try them both out today. This is North Park with South Park. And check us out at mintandchumps.com on YouTube. Hope you like us. Check it out. Hole number one. Hole number two. Hole number three. Hole number four, through the trees, basket's over on the other side of the green. Check it out.
For the birdie.
Nice.
Hole number five, straight down in the middle of the field. Too much. Rob here, hole number six.
Well, maybe not, Andy.
Hole number six, check it out.
Just like that.
Rob here, hole number eight.
Back.
Hole number 9 here. Hole number 10.
Good play.
Hole number 11 here.
Beautiful. Beauty.
It's all part of the game. Hole number 12, 229 yards. Hole number 13. Good shot. Hole number 14 here. Rob here, hole number 15. Hole number 16.
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh my. Hole 17. Hole number 18.
That was wobbly.
I felt that.
Hole Rob here with the Mint Chunks. Just got done doing Dorr Township, North Park. Thought it was a 9-hole, it ended up being an 18-hole, so that was a plus. Out of a 1 to 10, I gave it obviously a 10. It's a beautiful park, and it's got a lot of good things and qualities about this place. Nice family park, dog park. It's got skateboards, all that for the kids.
Well groomed.
Needless to say, I give it a 10, and it's a pretty cool course. It's not too far to drive from Grand Rapids, so you can check it out. It's not on any of the maps, if you guys look at your maps that you get from the Disc Baron store. So we found it kind of by luck, and I like the park, so I give it a thumbs up. Go Blue, go Detroit Lions, and this is Pure Michigan. Check us out at mittandchumps.com on YouTube. Like us, subscribe. We're going to put up some more videos for you guys. We'll keep you guys entertained for the winter, hopefully. And we appreciate you watching. Thank you.